Okay, this is gonna be special. I haven't played this in such a while. And, like, I haven't seen you guys in such a while. I feel so bad. ARKHAM Epis. And I've got all of the DLCs. All of them. Just because I've been away for a long time. I get used to this. Hey, this is good music. Let's say.
I've got you.
Simon. Wait, what?
I've got you.
Bad man.
So deep in my heart that you're really a
part. Oh, that's Joker. Oh yeah, because he died.
I've got you.
He died. Yeah, he died.
Under my skin.
He died. He died. He did. He died. He died.
Of having you near, in spite of a warning voice.
Hello. He died from Titan.
Repeats in my ear.
Should have not stabbed me.
You never can win.
Oh, press E.
Each time that I do, just the thought of you makes me stop before I begin.
Now, why does he look like my sleep paralysis? Like, for a second, he went all dark and looked like
this
my sleep paralysis.
Is how it happened.
This is how what
this
happened.
Is how
this the
Batman
died. Wait, what? But then he got cured. So, like. Oh my god, yay!
Nine months ago, Joker was cremated. Mm-hmm. I pressed the button and burnt the evil bastard myself.
Nice.
And then, we waited. Gotham braced itself for the inevitable power struggle. But it didn't come.
Oh, yeah.
Crime actually fell.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
Deep down, I knew war was coming.
Oh, good.
I was just waiting for someone to pull the trigger.
Dinner. I love dinner, whatever it's called. Oh, look at that guy, please, he's epic. Yes. Oh, we gotta play as that cop? Oh, we are, okay. Henry Adams, missing. Who's Henry Adams? Okay.
No problem. Oh, thanks, honey. So, what'll it be? Your usual?
Sure.
Okay, chicken salad with no dressing.
No, you know what? Make it waffles. With a side of bacon. Don't tell my wife.
Whatever you say, officer.
But why did she kind of sound like
Harley
Quinn?
Oh, and if you want some coffee, just shout.
She kind of sounds like Harley Quinn. Hey, yeah, is that it? Hey, yeah! Don't kill us!
Batman was supposed to be tough.
Hey, I'm sorry to interrupt your dinner, Officer, Owens. But there's a guy smoking over there, in the corner booth.
Okay.
Wait here. I'll have a word.
Oh my god, Batman. Are you Ark? Oh my god, it's got that that lobster from
one guy got
7,000 City. Look how beautiful. Anarchy? Anarchy, stop.
There's no smoking in here.
Oh, Jesus! What the hell? What the hell is that? Okay, oh god, okay. What the hell? The Batman's not a horror movie. I mean, horror film like that. Okay, what the hell? I feel like this is Scarecrow's doing. I mean, Lodge, what the hell? This just turned Resident Evil white. Die, everyone, die. No, naughty. Ow. I died.
This demonstration uses 5 ounces of my latest toxin. Tomorrow, this will seem like child's play. Gotham, this is your only warning.
Jesus. The last game too was not that scary, but this time is like full on like gone the Dark Knight. Everyone's evacuating.
Scarecrow's threat worked. Yesterday there were 6.3 million people in Gotham City.
6.3.
Today, not so many.
Oh well.
The only people left on the streets are the sort that enjoy the chaos.
Oh god, Two-Face and Penguin.
Gotham's finest.
Scum. Criminals. And worse. Not enough good people left to stop them.
Oh wow. All the people from like Blackgate and stuff is just in Gotham.
It took just 24 hours for us to lose control of the city.
24 hours!
Tonight, Gotham's relying on one man to save us all.
Batman. I'm excited for this game. Well, how am I excited? Look at the Arkham suit. Didn't the suit have like a suit? Like a form? Oh my god. Whee! Oh my god. Oh god. The graphics are... What's that? I just pressed X when I was doing it, but I'm gonna do that again. Whoa, okay, that's not like that. That's pretty cool. Pretty good. That's actually good. Not like... Hello.
I'm just glad you made it out okay. Sorry, I've gotta go. Stay safe, Barbara. You still know how to make an entrance.
How's the evacuation going?
Last bus crossed the city limits an hour ago.
Good.
I'm just glad my little girl got out when she did.
Did
now
she?
Now the real work begins.
Any lead on Scarecrow?
We were tracking an unknown military vehicle speeding through Chinatown.
What?
It's the only lead we've had all night, but they gave us the slip. With the evacuation, I just don't have the manpower left in the city.
If you find it, tell your men not to engage. I'll deal with it.
Do you really think Scarecrow's crazy enough to detonate a chemical weapon in Gotham?
Yes. I won't let that happen, Jim.
He is!
In case you need to reach me, it's going to be a long night.
All units, we've got a 1033 in Sector 2. Missing patrol car. Unit 247. Suspected officer down.
Hey, Batman.
Oh, you just probably disappeared.
Every damn time.
Where am I now? I'm so excited.
Oracle, I need the location of Unit 247.
Already working on it. How's my dad doing?
He's holding up.
Somehow, he always does. Okay, I'm sending through the squad car's location. Be careful. It's not looking good out there.
I know, right? Oh, no. Oh, what the? The up? Oh, no. This changed. It's the upper arrow. This one was like L1 or something. Okay. Maybe something replaced L1?
No, please. This ain't your city anymore.
Okay.
Kind
of facts, though. Bench! 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 Oh boy! Boom. Hey, what the? Is that blue? Oh. Why am I pressing? I've seen someone like pick that up before. What this video looks like? Help to pick up stuff! Can I pick it up?
Batman! I could use some help here.
Hello, Leah. Come on, yeah, rescue.
You're safe.
Thanks, Batman. I thought they were gonna kill me.
Oh, hello. Oh, what the? Oh, wow.
The city's overrun. We don't stand a chance.
Stay here. I'll send someone to pick you up.
What are you doing?
Evening the odds.
Even the odds.
Where the hell did they get their hands on military hardware?
Even the odds, okay. What's that do? Yes! I almost wanted to drive the Batmobile in again. Yes! 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 Can I drive it? Please come back. Can I please drive it? Please.
Oracle.
Please.
I need to track that military vehicle.
Please. The squad car has picked up the pursuit. I'm relaying its location now.
Please. Please. Can I drive it? Please. But please. Please. Yes! Yeah! Oh, this is so cool.
Foster 5-6, this is Commissioner Gordon.
Sir, no.
I'm calling
off
the pursuit.
God, this is so
it's too
cool.
Dangerous. Sir, we're right here. We can take these bastards. Stay with them!
Get again!
What the? They just fired an RPG at us! Who the hell are these guys?
5-6, pull back now. That's an order.
Oh.
Let Batman deal with this.
They just killed those cops.
Oh,
you got what did you get this? Fire!
Tim, please, Batman, you've got to stop them.
Don't worry, Tim. He's mine.
I'm horrible at driving this. Well, I need to get used to driving with Batman. That's just
this is
strange.
Fire.
I need to get used to this. The other games, like, you never got the drugs. Right.
That takes care of the vehicle. I need to interrogate the driver and find out what he knows.
Hey. Hey, I'll drive
if
it.
You lay a finger on me, they'll kill you!
Alright, Totally.
Where's Scarecrow?
Yeah.
Go to hell!
Say that again?
Where is he?
I got nothing to say to you, Batman.
Talk, or I'll crush every bone in your body.
Okay. She's working out of a penthouse in Chinatown. I swear that's all I know.
If you're lying, I'll break the other one.
The other one?
Ah!
Oracle, check the chemical analysis I've just uploaded.
Sure. Is this what I think it is?
What? Scarecrow's new toxin. An uncontaminated sample.
You're not kidding. I'll prepare a full chemical breakdown on the back computer. What are you going to do?
Scarecrow's got a safe house nearby. I'm going to pay him a visit.
Let's hope this is the break we've been waiting for.
Yes, it is. Okay, get me in car. Here we go. Gotta go fast.
This is the place. Oh, it's, I should check the
run them all over. Let's check the back number. FBI, open up. It's me.
The doors are locked. I'll have to find another way in.
Vince. Oh, this door. Maybe like up here. Alright, that's a bit many. Taking from above.
We've got the whole damn place to ourselves.
Yeah, so oh, ha 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 ha.
Look who it is. I can't say I'm surprised. You should really review your security.
Wait. Combat system.
I've seen trees with faster reflexes. Well, that's made things a little more interesting.
Sir, Batman, he's here.
Were you expecting to find me, Batman? I'm afraid I must disappoint you. Take a look at the chamber.
Okay.
I want you to know the fear that is coming.
Listen up, Batfreak. We're walking out of here, nice and slow.
Nice and slow, okay.
Stupid, I'll blow her brain.
The brain's out. Okay, you can do
charming.
That.
But only one of us is getting out of this cell.
Oh!
No!
Why is she not affected? Does she?
Nothing like a little natural immunity.
Oh, yeah, yes, of course. Can everyone borrow your blood? I wasn't there.
What are you doing here?
Why did Scarecrow lock you up?
No hello.
Tell me.
And what if I don't want to?
Then I burn every plant in
Gotham. Oh my god!
It started with a meeting.
What meeting?
Everyone was there. Penguin, Two-Face, Riddler, even poor Harley. Scarecrow said he had a plan. That together we could take you out, and Gotham would be ours.
Over my dead body.
I believe that was the idea. I told him that I wasn't interested in his pathetic human games. And when I came to, I was locked up in that room. It's such a shame that his vile toxin has no effect on me. Nature always wins.
Oh, no! Batman.
Will he ever learn?
I feel like this is gonna... like...
You're coming with me.
You only had to ask. What's wrong?
Oh, girl, that's a tank, bro. That is a tank. What? How am I supposed to know?
Go, go, go!
We got the target, sir. He's cornered. Don't move.
Are you sure it's him?
Confirmed. It's Batman.
Who's it?
Sir, that tank they have backing them up is unmanned.
Good.
I thought this would be tough.
Well, it took so slick. Oh my god, I love this. I kind of done. Oh. Another Batman, totally.
60mm cannon, operational.
Oh. Oh, man.
Riot suppressor engaged.
Can we kill them instead? Wait, no. Yep, they did.
Batman, I've spotted six more unmanned tanks moving to Chinatown. We'll be there any second.
Wait, what? What did you just say? Jesus. My mic is off. Wait, my mic. Oh. The thing I was saying, they were like,
the master of understatement as ever.
But now I'm asking for it.
I need to know where those tanks are coming from.
I'm tracking several transport helicopters moving into the city. There are more on the way.
Activate the Batmobile weapon diagnostics. It's time to go to war.
Cutting out. Oh, you're supposed to be left. I'm supposed to
simulation activated. Okay. Weapon energy system diagnostic test online. Stage 1. Destroy targets to charge up weapon energy and activate missile barrage.
Okay. I know that. That's the dicks.
Level 1 ready. Diagnostic stage complete. Stage 2. Charge the missile barrage to level 2 to destroy up to 4 targets at once.
Okay.
Level 2, ready.
Hey. Oh, God, what is this? Oh!
Diagnostic diagnostic stage.
Nice.
Stage 3. Taking damage depletes weapon energy. Charge up missile barrage to level 2 and destroy 4 active targets to complete diagnostic tests.
Okay. Stop taking damage. Easy! These tanks are the weakest. Thanks,
I want everyone off the streets and back to GCPD. We're not equipped to deal with what's out there. Thank God there's someone who is.
I am. Whoa, I messed up. Jesus. Yeah, he was launching this attack.
Isolation chamber prepped at the GCPD lockup. I'm bringing in Ivy.
Look, there's a booster thing. Where can I do it? Maybe I have to, like, just go?
That's weird. I
like it.
Nice drive,
idiot. Hi. Oh!
Any progress with the fear toxin analysis?
It's gonna take a little while longer. Drop by the clock tower when you're ready, and I'll show you what I've got so far.
Okay.
Who taught you to drive?
Me.
Scarecrow's gonna break you, Batman.
Honestly, why do you even bother with these meat sacks?
To interrogate them.
There's a war on the streets. We don't have the manpower or the equipment.
Well, look who it is.
Ivy.
It was Aaron.
Well, that's one less thing to worry about.
Is the isolation chamber ready?
Glad you're putting it to good use.
Oh, good. Another cell.
Close the door. Good. Now you stay here.
You feel safer now that I'm all locked up.
I feel really safe now.
We no longer have control of this city. Nobody's coming to help us. Some out there on the streets will do everything in their power to make sure it stays that way. Now you all have a chance to rest.
There's not a whole lot I can do about that. Why don't they bill me when it's over? Screw you. Damn bureaucrats. We're on our own.
We can handle it, Jim. What's the latest?
We've got incidents cropping up all over the city. Cash, give us a rundown.
All right, let's see. First up, we've lost contact with the fire crew from Station 17. We've got their last known coordinates, but they're not going to survive out there on their own for long. Then there's this. It's a strange one. Body turned up. We didn't have long to look before the evacuation, but the forensics boys seemed freaked out. Real nasty. Also, we've had several sightings of the Riddler creeping around the train yard. Knowing that guy, he's gotta be up to no good.
Of course it's the Riddler.
Look, I know you're busy, but anything you can do to help is going to save lives.
Don't worry, Jim. I have someone working a lead on Scarecrow. I'll see what I can do.
Good to hear. I've got a skeleton crew, sir.
They check this. Oh, doesn't say the fire.
She got them.
I'll find that missing fire crew.
Up close before.
Good luck out there, Batman.
Yep. Poor bastard. He ain't gonna be able to live with himself when he finds out what he did in that diner.
Hey, Batman! I guess Scarecrow gave you the slip. You broke my.
Oh, wait, what? I didn't actually mean we could do that. Although I was trying to punch. Some gas masks.
This thing's
perfect.
Gas
masks.
Air support saw it turn into some kind of tank.
Actually, I'm gonna meet her at the clock tower.
Nice.
Good evening, Mr. Wayne. I hope the car is performing to your high expectations.
Actually, Lucius, she's a little sluggish.
I had a feeling you'd say something like that. Give me a few moments, and I'll bring the afterburner function online.
Thanks, Lucius.
Oh,
it was good of you to stay behind.
You want to thank Mr. Wayne? Just try not to hurtle off the road. I should have some more upgrades ready soon.
Remnants of Gotham, I have messages for you all. To the vandals who stayed behind to pick the still warm flesh from Gotham's bones, have your fun. You are under my protection. To the cowards quaking behind the police department's walls, you will not be spared. And to Batman, I have already won. Emptied your city with a violent toxin and a few threatening words.
Identity confirmed.
Oh, what is that?
Do I come in the Batcave, start messing with all your stuff?
You've managed to reduce the compound to its core elements.
But there's nothing in there that we can trace.
What if we'd been looking at this the wrong way? Instead of searching for the toxin, what if we focus on the manufacturing process?
Why didn't I see this? The reaction emits a unique radiation spike.
What?
Run a scan.
I like radiation.
Of the city for this energy signature. It will show where Scarecrow is creating his fear toxin.
I love it.
It'll take a few hours to bring the satellites into position.
We don't have enough time. I'll repurpose the antenna at the movie studios.
Bruce, I spoke to Dad. I hate lying to him. He'd kill me if he knew I was still in the city.
He does.
He still blames himself for this.
We'll stop Scarecrow.
Okay.
Jim, we've got a way to find out where Crane's working from.
Thank God. What can I do?
Get your men ready. Soon as we've got a location, I'll let you know.
All right. Tonight's the night we stick it to the bat. About time, if you ask me.
The hell? I hear something. Wait, up in the circle. Oh, hello there.
Alfred, I found a mutilated body. But this isn't the one Cash told me about. I'm going to try and establish a cause of death. Blood tests reveal the cause of death was an overdose of painkillers leading to cardiac arrest. Also, the victim's fingerprints have been burned off with acid.
A rather unsavory demise.
That's not all. It's as though the subject's DNA has been corrupted somehow. There's insufficient information for me to cross-reference the database. I'll have to use the deep tissue scanner to analyze the body for distinguishing features and determine the victim's identity.
Right you are, sir.
Hello. Is there anything here? Oh.
Scar tissue on the upper arm. I recognize the pattern.
Change.
20 years ago, this was a badge of honor among inmates at Blackgate Penitentiary. A small group of racketeers known as the Bloodhaven Six. Remnants of a pacemaker fitted through the right ventricle. If I cross-reference the manufacturer with the pacing method, it will help to narrow the search.
Is the foot? Oh, yep, there is.
Clear signs of bone deformation on the victim's knee. Joint line sclerosis points to juvenile arthritis, a rare and debilitating condition. Alfred, I've ID'd the victim as Franklin Accardo.
His records are a litany of drug-related offenses, sir. In and out of prison from an early age. He was serving a 20-year sentence at Blackgate before being released early on grounds of ill health due to a heart condition. He moved to Little Rock, Arkansas, which is where he was reported missing.
What's unusual is that they didn't go missing in Gotham. They were brought here and killed. Why? We need to track down whoever did this.
Might I suggest keeping an ear out for any more of that ghastly opera music? It sounds ominously like a calling card.
Yeah, of course I got the whole set. Oh, I was like, dude, I love this game. Just the ability of movie, you see?
Give up the hunt, Bat. You won't find me.
You hear about Ivy? She's barely back in Gotham before Batman locks her up.
Soviet bat. Oh my god. Where am I supposed to go? Here.
The generator's damaged. I need to bypass it and power the antenna directly.
Hello again, Mr. Wayne. How can I help you this time?
Is the power winch ready for deployment?
It's 100% functional. Though no guarantees if you're intending to pull that car of yours up the side of a building.
You read my mind.
It's in the job description, Mr. Wayne. Batwing's on its way.
Batwing. Batwing.
Improvise.
The winch needs a secure anchor point to function. Once it's attached, just hit reverse. And please be careful with the car, Mr. Wayne. She's one of a kind.
Totally wasn't me. Try the swing. Okay. Sorry. Johnny Cosmo. Pick up. R2. They're off the center.
Restored power to the radio antenna.
Great. I'm connecting now. I was just talking to Robin. I think you should too.
Bruce, you need me out there. We can find Scarecrow faster together.
What you're working on is more important, Tim.
Can wait one night. Let me help.
I've got this under control.
Okay. Listen, try checking in once in a while. We're partners, remember?
He just wants to help, you know.
Is the antenna ready?
Yeah, but we're going to need a microwave tower to triangulate Scarecrow's location. There's one at Falcone's shipping in the cauldron. I've marked it on your map.
Okay.
Thanks, Oracle.
Wait, I'm gonna check about the tone. Wait, can I get in? The VIP elevator? Please come in, I can. Nice. This, nice. FBI open it. Okay. Cannot. We into gate, do it. Where the guy that just is into gate? Great, oh my. Oh my, I'm making it worse. I just got rickrolled.
Where's Harley anyway? City shut down.
toilet.
We're wasting time. We got the run of the whole city and we're stuck up here guarding some antenna.
Scarecrow's men are guarding the antenna. I need to evaluate the threat and plan my attack. Five soldiers, all armed. If I alert them, they'll kill the hostage. I need to reach a vantage point to draw them outside.
Scarecrow's gonna be here.
Up here.
He's paranoid. Probably huffing too much of that gas. I'd like to see you say that to his face. You kidding me? I can't even look at the guy.
If I can separate them, they'll be easier to take down. At the antenna. I should head back there before they do something they'll regret. Soldiers inside. They think they're safe if they stick together. Lucius, I've got a hostage situation. Three gunmen. I need to take them all out before they can react. Is it ready?
Flexible plates over an MR fluid armor layer. You'll move faster, hit harder, and look scarier while doing so.
Send it, Lucius, now.
Already airborne, Mr. Wayne.
The Batmobile's powering the antenna. I can't use it right now.
Okay, so screw you. Okay, the Batwing again. Ew, I delivered something off Amazon. Oh yeah, my Amazon Prime package. Give me Amazon Prime package. I ordered my Epica Gamer Batsuit. Mm-hmm, thank you. Oh, that's actually a really cool Batsuit. But. I prefer the old one though. Sounds like more armored. Okay, maybe what if someone sees you with that new vetsuit? Like they could just easily go outside and see you unmasked. They could, like how have they not heard like that vetsuit with a bat wing?
Mr. Wayne, let me walk you through it. The outer and inner layers of the bodysuit are made of a titanium-dipped tri-weave. It's between those layers where things get interesting. Wayne Tech MR fluid hardens in response to impact. With this kind of shock absorption, you'll be able to put more force into your counterattacks. The liquid armor's more flexible than the fibers you're accustomed to as well. You can use that increased maneuverability to take out multiple foes in quick succession. The suit's compatible with the Batmobile's electromagnetic eject mechanism, too. You'll fly out of that thing like a bullet from a railgun.
Oh my god!
Speaking of which, the new grapnel launcher will pull you skyward just as fast. Don't worry, Mr. Wayne. That suit can take the G's. How's it feel, Mr. Wayne? I've activated the AR training program should you want to run diagnostics, or just break it in.
Let's do this one. And that's it.
Simulation activated.
See me. I am so lucky.
Three gunmen, one hostage. Time to put this suit to the test. The new suit is faster and more mobile. By getting close without being detected,
done.
Help me!
I will revive you. Can I even? Yeah, rescue him! Rescue him! I level up. A vet suit.
Help me!
Okay, I will rescue.
Man, they said you were quick, but I never saw anyone take down three armed guys like that. Unbelievable.
You're safe now. I'll send someone to pick you up.
Thank you. You tell me you're gonna find Scarecrow. That son of a bitch needs to be stopped.
Yeah, I will stop him. Don't worry.
Not yet. I need to access the console.
What console? Oh, that one. That one. Yeah, that one.
Oracle, I've attached the uplink to the microwave tower.
Perfect. I made an anonymous call to GCPD. They're gonna send someone to pick up the hostage. Come on, connect. Love the suit, by the way. Okay, both towers are fully online.
Time to find Scarecrow. I need to use both antennas to identify the micro and radio wave frequencies across Gotham. If I can find both frequencies at the same location, I'll know where Scarecrow is manufacturing his toxin.
Okay. Feeling it's
The radio and microwave frequencies point to ACE chemicals.
I knew
That's
it.
That's where Scarecrow's producing the toxin.
Jim,
I've traced the fear toxin to ACE chemicals. That's where we'll find Scarecrow.
Impossible. I've had a team there ever since the evacuation started, just like you asked.
Crane must have bought them off. Or worse.
I'm in the area. Round up my guys and head over.
Hold off until I get there, Jim. I'm on my way.
I'm gonna end it up here, guys. And part 2 will be in 2 seconds.